Hello everyone, myself Puneet. My seminar topic is importance of judiciary. Judiciary is a branch of government which interprets law and settles disputes. Laws are like red letters without code to explain their meaning. Judiciary is the watchdog of government and democracy, guardian of the constitution and as well as champion of the liberty. In India, the structure of judiciary is like a pyramid. The Supreme Court is at apex. Below the Supreme Court, there are high courts. The next step of hierarchy of the high court is there are district courts. The bottom of the judicial pyramid is called subordinate courts. Judiciary is the third organ of the government. It has the responsibility to apply the laws to specific cases and settle all disputes. The real meaning of the law is what judges decides during the course of giving their judgments to various types of cases. From the citizen's point of view, the judiciary is the most important organ of the government. It acts as the protector against the legislative and executive. Role of judiciary as the guardian protector of the constitution and fundamental rights of the people make it more respectable than other two organs. Garner relates the meaning of the judiciary is a society without legislative is conceivable, and indeed, the legislative organ did not make their appearance until the modern times, but a civilized state without a judicial state organ and machinery is hardly conceivable. Judiciary enjoys a big importance of the people because it acts as the dispenser of justice, protector of the rights of people, guardian protector of the guardian state, guardian protector of the constitution of the state, safeguard against the legislative and executive. Both two organs, it safeguard, guardian of rule of law and justice, arbitrator of the center-state disputes, check against the arbitrator, excess of powers and power holders. An independent judiciary is always considered to be most essential part of every democratic government, worth its name. A government without judiciary is almost inconceivable. A government without independent judiciary is always said to be authoritarian government. Functions of judiciary. First thing, to give justice to the people. The first and foremost function of judiciary is to give justice to the people whenever they approach it. It was prevalent for 50% who violated the laws of state and rights of people. The judiciary fixes the quality and quantity who violating the laws of state for criminals, the punishment is awarded. And it decides all the cases involving the grant of compensation to the citizens. Next, interpretation and applications of laws. One of the major functions of the judiciary is to interpret and application of laws to specific cases. It decides the disputes before the judges to interpret and apply laws. Every law needs a proper interpretation for getting specific cases. This function is performed by the judges to interpretation and application of laws. Next, protection of rights. The judiciary has a supreme response to safeguard against the protection of the people. The citizens has the right to seek protection of the judiciary in case of his rights are violated or threatened. In such cases, it becomes the responsibility of the judiciary to protect his rights of the people. Guardian of the Constitution. The judiciary acts as a guardian of the Constitution. The Constitution is the supreme law of the land, and it's responsibility of the judiciary to interpret and protect it. Thank you.